All right, so below the Chandrasekhar limit of 1.4 solar masses, what we end up with is a white dwarf, because the gravity cannot overcome this electron degeneracy pressure, which is pushing out and maintaining the star's shape. But above this limit of 1.4 solar masses, what we end up with is a neutron star or a black hole. So allow me to demonstrate. The PASCO mini black hole, it creates a localized containment field to simulate a non-catastrophic singularity. Connor, we've addressed this problem of phone usage in class. Can you please put it away?
Whatever. You know, you look just like this person in this video. Bro, what's your problem?
Whoopsie. As you can see, the PASCO mini black hole is great for eliminating distractions in the classroom and, of course, studying black holes. So let's get back to the lesson. All right, class, have a good weekend. Don't forget, on Monday, our lesson will be how do we release Connor from his infinite time loop? And don't worry, when he gets out, he'll still think it's Friday.
Using classroom technology to enforce classroom policies can be an effective and non-confrontational way to address phone usage during class. It's important to emphasize the positive benefits of using technology to enhance learning and limit distractions.